Hi guys, welcome to Distracker channel. So guys, today I'm discuss very important topic about the Twitter. So recently, some people commented me about that. So how you can activate the Twitter followers, how to increase. So Twitter followers completely depend on your post option. So the post will be accepting for 255 characters in the particular option. There will be post on the particular Twitter posting option here. So basically, Twitter everyone use. So most of the asking what is called Twitter follows increase. So in this purpose, we have to running the Twitter ads campaign. How it is run? So what is the steps we have to follow this one? The simple step I'll tell you here. Just follow the my steps. You can understand easily. First, you can go to option is a call. Twitter ads. In the Twitter ads, when open, first of all, asking for payment method. You can click for back. No need to, you can add the payment method. Now, here we can go to option will be view profile is and sign out option is there. When you click for profile option, here the option name is called edit access to account. Click it. Edit access to account. So what is the budget optimization? So how are they asking for amount? So how we can increase the followers? What is the method? The previous and this completely will be different. So if you want to learn about the complete, about ad purpose, we have to go for business.twitter.com. We can add a little bit simple option, business.twitter.com. In this campaign types, advertising campaign types. Here, every campaign, learn about the launch. So this is everything they will give the particular ad purpose. So they give particular information, everything. So if you want the exact need a URL, I can give the exact URL also. I'll show the exact URL here. We can go to steps. Here is every option is there. Is a particular follow campaign. Here we can go to interest Twitter, create a profile, Twitter followers, what to tweet, organic best practice, community management, advertising, campaign type, here everything, ad best practice. If you go to the ad best practice, here every option will be there in this particular campaign is there. So this will be common points. They will explain everything will be in the particular Twitter. So that will be everything will be here. So that all option belongs to where in the Twitter option. If you go the start campaign, same will be coming to the payment method will ask. So only this one will go option will be called view ads manager. That is ads manager compulsory will be important. Once ad manager will be open, this will be saved and keep it on your bookmark on your browser. In this select for start campaign. First of all, campaign will be three type: awareness, consideration, and conversion. These three campaign we can note it down. In this, first reach, maximum your ad reach, video views, get people to watch your video, pair your ad with the premium content, app install, website click, engagement, followers, and app re-engagement. So in this one, so which is we can be using better one? What are looking for? I'm looking for my Twitter followers. Select this campaign. Total how many campaigns are there? Consideration will be total 6 campaign. Awareness will be 1 campaign. Conversion will be 1 campaign. Total 8 campaigns. Select the followers. Build an audience for your account. Next. After that, we can go to one by one step. So how is the creating ad? In this purpose, this is our ad will be create followers purpose. Campaign name. Dear followers, nothing but Distrakesh followers. And you can payment will be create or debit card. This will be currency will be selecting for USD dollars. How much daily dollar you are spending? So first of all, we can select in calculator. You can mention by the 10 into 74 rupees or anything, $10 into 74. We can go to xc.com. So you mentioned for 73. So I can mention for $10 per daily my budget. Is it going to the 730? Total budget will be, I can mention by $50. The run will be added by only 5 days. The based on my budget. Any budget you can select in conversion will be in currency. xc.com, we have to always follow this one. Next. After this option, we have to go option will be called next. Before next, we have two options are there. What is the start date? What is the end date? Here, end date I will be not mentioned. So, sir, any campaign, end date will be not mentioned. Why? Why? Because this follow ad, anytime we can running purpose, we not mentioned by the end date option. We not mentioned by the end date option. So without end date, how is it starting for particular ads? So how is it moving on that? This all option belongs to for particular. We not mentioned by the end date. So the campaign anytime running purpose, we not give the end date option. Next. Here, same is ad group. How we take a creating for Google ads, same like will be Twitter, but little bit currency difference are there. Dear followers, if you run ad any specific timings, so I'm not mentioning any specific timing, the anytime will be run, the budget will be $10 on ad group budget. So auto, what is the bidding type? Automatic and target cost. Target cost will be decided by the for followers, how much will can give? I'll give by $0.25. But when you're selecting for automatic bid, it is always recommended. Why? Because based on the followers, the amount detected by the particular account and demographics, you can gender. What are the, you can target male or female or only for male. The dollar option will be given by the gender. Second will be age, age range. I can give the age range 18 years to up to we can give by 49 years. More than 49, I can't able to do the particular audience. So I can target only for 18 years to 49. So people will be good content. We can go for 54 also, but depend on content, we can target by the audience. Here location, already they will be targeted by India. By target only for local audience. We can target only for local audience. We can go for local audience. Total India, we can target by the India also. And along with the United States, we can target by the United States, UK, and we can go for any options are there. So right now I can target the three countries. One is will be US, UK, and India. Language, we can go for is a specific language. My language will be always English. If you go for Hindi, so if we have doubt is there, so Telugu is accepted or not, you can check it out. Telugu is not accepted, only we can accept it and English and Hindi. So there is a reason we have target in Twitter the campaign only for English and Hindi. Second thing is more important, what are the operating system you will be give the optional? Suppose you will be target only for desktop audience, go for desktop. Only for Android audience, select by audience for Android. Suppose you can go ahead for four. See this, iOS all versions, Android all version, other phone all version, and desktop. Device model, if you want any specific design, Motorola, LG, suppose people using for Twitter in a particular one LG mobile, you can target for who will be using on the Twitter for LG mobile or Google mobile, Amazon, or HTC, Huawei, OnePlus, Oppo, these all give the mobiles, but I'm targeting for each and every mobile devices, not for only for particular one device. We are targeting for each and every device. Guys, campaign very easy in a Twitter, but optional selection is more important. That is the, these are the main important demographic, gender, age, and location selection, language selection, device selection, and device model selection. If anybody ask interview question, shall we promote on the my Twitter ad in a particular one device Yes, we'll be promote the particular one device, that is the LG or Samsung. It will click for only for yes or no. It will be click answer will be yes. You can promote it only for particular one device. It is possible on Twitter ads. Next, this will be cellular networks. Based on the country, they're providing for cellular networks. Airtel, Aircel, that all will be. But we are promoting for any network audience, not for particular audience. Target people who first use Twitter on new device or carrier. So if I'm first time purchase mobile, I'm logging Twitter, I can target that particular audience. So first time I can purchase SIM card, I'm installed by Twitter, I'm using for Twitter, you can target by the particular audience also. That is a your wish, this option. Within the last month, more than 1 month, 6 months. So these are the options we can give by target audience, but I'm not looking for this much of audience. Why? Because new people, there is first time coming to the mobile network, everything. There is a newly coming to the Twitter market. And audience selection. Audience selection will be common, including look alike of your selected custom audience. If you want to go for any custom audience, statistical list, website activities, app activities, and app options. So we can go for website activities. What are the website activities are there? You can go with list, app activities. So this is nothing required for particular custom audience will be target. We can target every audience. Next one, targeting future. So how we can target particular audience? How we can target particular audience? Keyword, go for keyword. My target is only for digital marketing. Here, select. Done. Next, follow lookalike. So what is that? You can check it out. Anyone, you can follow the lookalike. Digital trend India. So there are people are there. We can follow lookalike a particular option. The purpose of you can read here. Reach people with a similar interest to an account followers. Similarity is based on the this like tweets. Retweet like. Clicks are more option. So this is nothing but we can target a particular audience. Followers look like your options will be there. Interest. Interest will be beauty, automatic education. We can select education. They will give the every option. So I can target by everyone, every interest, not only particular one interest. Suppose you can uploading for beauty content. You can target by the interest about the beauty. Suppose you will be interested in education. Simple, I tell you, showing here. Education, online education, special education, learning education. I'll go with all. I don't know how many people will be more interested by this option. When interest will be added, automatically your target audience will be fixed. So one will be removed. 9.9, 9.8. Here. So this I'm give the this option. And movies and TV shows. This is nothing required. Events. I'm not using any kind of event. Even a theme, but your conference, entertainment, holidays, Olympics, other political, acute trend and sports. When you click the sports option, here everything will be here. But I'm not looking for any kind of events to show my ad. So if an event is running, so where you can check the events is a compulsory ask question. When you click for more option, here will be in this Twitter analytics. If you go for Twitter analytics, you click for more and everything will be here. What are the events will be here? They're showing for particular analytics option. I'll show you here. Now here, you can go to your particular placement option. So you can showing for two placement, home timeline and profiles. So we can go to the Twitter option. So any will be showing for promoted that all belongs to for Twitter ads. So here we can go for in this. Any we can show to the particular option will be given that only for when we can give the share will be show for promoted. That will be showing for particular Twitter ad will be displayed on the particular your profile option. Just you can go for it. So where you can show to the customers, see your ad will be here. So we can check. So in my profile, very less stats are we can show to the any option. So we can showing in this here, show more option. So here we can show any kind of post will be here. There is a trending and everything will be depending on the post option will be show to the customer. Like any kind of entertainment and your particular sports and news, the everything will be here. Now, finally, you can start your campaign will be here. We can see the any kind of compose the tweet option here. So here, welcome to the tweet, the composer. Now we'll be here, photo or video you can compose. Now we'll be start the tweet here. And start the tweet, card name, website URL. So here we can promote only for website URL, YouTube URL. We can two will be promoting here. Just open the content. So here we can selecting for add media option, upload. You can selecting for media, video, anything will be possible by your option will be here. No worry about that particular things. So we can selecting will be save a particular image. Image will upload. Go for media back. Select your title will be here. Next, you can upload your particular content. So that is compulsory. We can use what other content you can upload it. There's a major important. After that, you can writing for here. Card name. URL. URL we can give to this particular YouTube channel URL. We can give a particular website URL. Anything will be possible. Here, promote only. You can select involve. This is a promotion purpose. I'm already discussed. Any Twitter ad will be shown to customer. That to showing will be option will be called promoter here. Now click for tweet. So they're showing for desktop and mobile users. Finally, we can refer this campaign option will be here. After this one, we can go to option will be called next. The finally structure will be created by the particular all campaign will be here into this. And finally, you can go with the option call is launch campaign. So this is a particular campaign will be create on the Twitter by going to launch. Your payment method will be go to the customers. If add your personal or business, use it by affiliates, sole trades, self-employed, and merchants. Use it by individuals and non-profits. So you can go for the people non-profit and start your payment procedure. This is a method we can create your ad. So, sir, I'm not adding for payment. How we can check my ad is approved or rejected? That is a purpose. Same. Go for back button. Here, name below. The option name is edit access to your account. In this account, we can go view ads manager. In a view ads manager, the selecting option is called here. In this, the ad will be running for particular state. Here, no campaign end date. So anytime will be running, anytime will be stopped. If you want to delete the campaign, the showing for option will be here. We can edit your budget and bidding, edit campaign, copy the campaign, delete the campaign. Every future will be here. When selecting this option, nothing will be work out. Only edit, pause, and resume. But here, anything if you want to edit the budget, suppose you're running any campaign on Twitter, suddenly you have to change the budget. Anytime you can change the budget, no worry about that. Suppose 1 or 2 days running will be continue, ad is running. We have to stop it. After 1 month, we can enable this ad. It will be run automatically. Why? You have not mentioned the campaign end date. So that is a major impact on your particular Twitter followers ad. So how much impression you get, spending amount, result, and results rate. And we can go for how much daily budget spending, remaining campaign budget, campaign daily pacing, and campaign flight pacing. These all give the report. The final report will be downloaded for the view download file, export your data. So this is a method we have to follow that, how we can increase the Twitter followers based on the tweet option. So in this one, recently some people are facing problem. Tweet is zero, no worry about that. We can follow the tweet option. automatically will be start the promotion on your Twitter option. Second thing is called, when you go to profile, any particular tweets is there, here is option is called, in this reach bigger audience, start it. They will go for add the budget and start the in a particular promotion also, in a particular post also. So both are flexible to start the campaign. But that one is called without adding payment also, you can create ad. Anytime will be add the payment, start the ad option. So this is the method we have to follow, that increase your Twitter followers based on the Twitter ads. So if you organically we can go for, we can learn next video how we getting the followers on the particular tweet option by free and how is it using for trending topics. Don't forget to follow this campaign and increase your Twitter followers. If you like the video, please like, share, subscribe our Digital Rakesh channel. Thank you. Thank you for watching.